never met up to the man on a mission. And this one's over. Steve Torrence has won five straight. Simply incredible what he is able to do. He becomes just the fourth driver. Make that the third driver and the fourth time overall to produce 10 wins in a single season. Only Tony Schumacher has won five consecutive top fuel races. He joins him on that list.
And what a day for Steve Torrence. You win the championship here in Vegas with still another race to go. You have swept the countdown so far. Have you even processed what has happened to you today?
Man, you know what? We've been praying all day, every day. Just the good Lord is looking after these Capco boys, not only at the race team, but at the business. All you guys at home, thank you very much. Al Ron and Mello Yello, brother, thank you. It's truly unbelievable what we've been able to accomplish going, I don't know, what is this, 20 straight rounds in the countdown, and you race somebody like Leah, I mean, you got to go for it. I knew she went red, I heard it, but, you know, she's a tough competitor. These Capco boys are bad to the bone, and I just can't say enough about them. Richard Hogan, Bobby Lagana, those guys, they rise to the occasion when they need to, and we've all done a good job. I can't say enough about them. We ain't done yet. We got four more rounds to win.